Hey guys, welcome back to the Prem and Proper YouTube channel. In this video, I am sharing part 4 of my Savannah travel vlog. And in this video, I am sharing our visit to 2 museums, as well as a cycle and drink activity that we did in Savannah. But first of all, it is Sunday, and so we are doing Sunday brunch at a local spot called the Funky Brunch. It is bright and colorful, and I have to say that there was a long wait to get a table at this place, but there was even longer waits at other restaurants that we had wanted to try. But the food was great. It reminded me of another restaurant that I had brunch at in Virginia Beach. It's very affordable and it's so good. So if you're ever in the area, be sure to check out the Funky Brunch spot. So let's go ahead and get into the activities of the day. Our first activity after brunch was a visit to the Telfair Museums. So the Telfair Museums are located in Savannah's historic district, and they are comprised of 3 unique sites. So there are 3 museums that make up the Telfair Museums, and they are the Telfair Academy, which is our first stop. There's also the Jepson Center and the Owens Thomas House and Slave Quarters, which we were unable to visit during this trip. So let's go ahead and see what the Telfair Academy looks like. So basically, you purchase 1 ticket and it's good for admission to all the 3 sites, and your ticket is valid for 1 week from the time that you purchase it. So if you're in Savannah, this is a great tourist activity to learn about the history of Savannah, and you should try it. So here we are in the Telfair Academy. The Telfair Academy was completed in 1819 as a residence for Alexander Telfair. It was opened up to the public in 1886 as the first public art museum in the South and the first museum in the US that was founded by a woman. So it houses 19th and 20th century American and European art, as you can see. And everything in there looks splendid. Over here is the family's dining room. And this dining table that you see over here was purchased in the 1800s for $100. And back then, buying a dining table for $100 was a lot of money. And when you see the quality of this table still today, you can tell that this was a really expensive dining table back then. down here is the basement of the mansion. They used to have guests in this area. If they had a lot of guests, they would entertain them down here in this area. But also down here is the kitchen over here on the right side. Down here in the kitchen, this was the only area where the slaves who worked in this mansion could be in. They could only be in the kitchen. So they worked in the kitchen, they cooked in the kitchen, and they slept in the kitchen. So after completing our self-guided tour at the Telfair Academy, we walked down the street to the Jepson Center. This museum is a gallery that houses the work of notable American artists like Kirk, Van Doe, and Japsa John, and Chuck Close. If you are an arts fanatic, you may be familiar with some of these names. The first room we went to was dedicated to Black history, and so we found remnants of African American history, African American artists, and African history. So we saw a lot of things from our Ghanaian culture, such as the Idinkra symbols, Akan words that was used all over this room. And so we were very happy about that. But this wall particularly was dedicated to Black lives that have been lost through police violence over the last couple of years. After touring the second museum, we came out of the building and saw this biking and cycling thingy, and we really wanted to do that. So we went back to our hotel, changed our clothes, and purchased tickets so we could also get on this like cycle and tour thing. So the company that we booked ours from is called Savannah Sip and Cycle, and it's basically a party bike and pedicab where you tour Savannah, but they make multiple stops throughout the city, and you can get drinks or food if you want to, and I believe it costs $25. So that's what we did next, and it was so much fun. So keep watching so you can see what our experience was like.
Whatever happens in here, if you're not offending each other, you're not offending me. Whatever happens out, if you're not offending those people out there, have a good time. This is all your party. I know we got a big mix of people, but you know, we'll get to know each other, have laughs.
We're not more black.
And the struggle with pedaling was real. Don't forget that this was the same lady who was laughing at me when I could not ride the bicycle the previous day.
She needs you to go harder because she can't go. She's not helping you guys at all. Ready, I'm gonna move. We have a mixed session here, Anandi.
So here we are at our first stop, and we are getting drinks at Wet Willie's in the city center.
Enjoy the ride. No, you don't.
Here we are at another stop. We went to check out the JW Marriott, which is right by the river. So we went to check out the sunset and the Riverside area.
I was gonna ask you which part of Mexico. Baby, I look different.
Reminds me of Mexico. I've never been to Mexico.
Just for the record.
Wait, I have no idea what time. We were supposed to be coming.
There's a party in the USA!
Later, we went to the JW Marriott to have some drinks and something to eat. The JW Marriott, like I mentioned earlier, is by the Riverside District in Savannah. And this building was originally built in 1912 as a power plant. So the hotel has retained the power plant's architectural character with the historic details throughout the property, as you can see here.
Hey girl!
Disclaimer, this is my first time playing.
Best time to get a video of this is when someone is about to lose. Alright, my turn.
Put it away. You have to put it here.
Yeah, it's your turn.
Wow. Okay, we need to stop hitting the table. Otherwise, we'll be hitting the table and then that's why you're
first. So you're next.
Jojo. My baby Jojo.
You know Sapo does that. Sapo, you want to say Jojo. My baby Jojo. Barbara, you're next.
Wait.
You're next.
Oh boy, you are the end of the day. Just.
Yeah, over the dread in a go. Over the dread in a go. You can do it. You can do it.
It's shaking like hell.
You can do it.
It's shaking.
Yay! Yay!
Let me
Yay! You did it, Joe! You did it, Joe! Okay. You did it, Joe!
The other way, Dory. The other way. Across.
That's a bullshit. Well, how you place it matters too. Because what it is going to be dry. So it doesn't have to be on the side. It can be. Wow. From my bottle door.
I'm gonna be the one to ruin everything.
Gabby, I think it's your turn. Oh, Jim.
I'm doing that. I did that for you.
Why are you serious?
I'm a jungle champion.
Okay, I'll do it again.
Okay, that was good. It was fine. So 4-3.
I think your size is overweight for this one, okay? Okay, Mama Diana, sorry.
Let me watch you fall.
I'm not gonna fall.
I literally don't think that you can.
I did twice. I'm mad that you're not falling. I'm mad that you're not falling.
Always the last to leave. Munkoy, for my name go as
young. You can actually feel the heat.
Dory, you gotta press something so we go there. Did you guys have a good time tonight?
We did.
I did. I can't even help it.
It's,
you know.
Okay.
Far out.
Good night.
Oh, this is so pretty.
Hey, Dory, don't you want to show him?